guys. We're going to continue on this T-shirt save challenge. And we basically ended the war with the Germans. I've scrapped all of my old ships. So now every ship that I've got is the new build. But we're still over the monthly balance, unfortunately. So what I'm going to have to do, as ships get damaged, I think I might scrap them. The only problem with that is there's a bug in the game where if you scrap ships in a port, the still class as being in the port even though they've been scrapped. So it means that your port capacity gets overfilled and you can't assign ships to there, and the maintenance costs counts as if it's full. So it won't matter for ports like Valletta and Gibraltar, because they're overfilled anyway. But it will matter for large ports like Plymouth. So I'll scrap ships that are in these small ports until I get down to a reasonable monthly balance. Okay. I'm just starting to move my fleets out to station them in Valletta and Gibraltar, because we've just triggered a war with the Italians. So let's have a quick look. We have got... looks like the Italians have got the best economy. We've got the second best. The other three are all doing pretty bad. I've just stolen all of the ships off the Germans at the end of the last piece. The French are really suffering. Won't surprise me if they don't play any role in the game anymore. We've got 152 ships for the Austro-Hungarians and 191 for the Italians. Right then. So our expenses are too high, but it's not a bad thing really, because it means I can spend my naval prestige to get some higher naval budget. So our monthly balance just shot through the roof for some reason. Not entirely sure why. Okay, I don't want an alliance. Well, that's annoying, because I got offered an alliance. I didn't get the naval budget increase, bankruptcy bailout thing. Okay. So we've got 37.3 knots. I'd forgotten I'd built them to that spec. 37.3 knots on a 1910 battleship. Oh, the things you can do when you've got no armour. 28 knots on the armoured cruisers, so they're going to lag way behind. 30 knots on the light cruiser. So it looks like these are just going to blitz ahead. So I might have to set the battleships onto cruiser mode, cruise speed, so the others can keep up. Okay, they've actually got destroyers. That's interesting. So we're going 27.6 knots. So these are actually going to be faster now. That's fine by me. So we're going to want the light cruiser scouting. Followed by the armored cruisers. Followed by the battleships. I can just control him for the minute. Where are they? To the north. So they are that direction. Off we go. Unfortunately, I've taken a friendly fire hit here. Cruiser's not having a fun time of it. Got another friendly fire hit there. Rather annoying. nasty ammo deck there. Struggling to finish off his battleship. Well, the battleship's down. We haven't quite lost the ship yet, but we're not far off it. There we go. We were pretty much guaranteed to take casualties. That's unfortunate though. Big ammo debt. Well, let's hope that the battleships survive. I think I might put the speed back up to full. Extra debuff. Yeah, it's always a risk. This is the problem now, having such expensive ships. Every time they win the lottery, it's going to cost us a huge amount of victory points. That's nice. Ouch. Ouch indeed. Yeah, without my torpedo boat screen, ouch, leave me alone. Without my torpedo boat screen, this is quite problematic. Well, yeah, it started off well. Things went downhill when they got that huge hit on the battleship. Be interesting to see what the victory point swing will be. Yeah, I think I'm just playing with fire here. without my torpedo boats, I feel incredibly vulnerable. Let's make a hasty retreat and then see what the damage is. Jesus Christ. So I sunk 9-5, but the victory points, because of the quality of the ships, is just insane. Oof. Yeah, maybe building these lightning fast ships was a terrible idea. Oh dear. I was hoping they'd be a little bit more survivable with the debuff in the speed. But apparently not. Apparently not. Right, this might be a lot more challenging than I expected. So I've got the speed tech that I need now anyway. Now what I'm lacking is towers for spotting distance and accuracy. So I think, let me just have a quick look. I've got forced draft, so I haven't got balanced, but forced is pretty good. Maybe I just leave the boilers and the engines be for now. I still want to go for the Battlecruiser 6 though, if I can. So I think the plan now is take these off, go for control station and range finders, and then I'll continue on this until I get some battlecruiser hulls. I think that's the way forward. They've almost got enough victory points to force me into a peace. Just from that tiny little skirmish. Jesus. Okay. Size of that. Oof, that's big. That is big. Let's see if we can match him. So, this might be the first war that I've ever lost. Right, are you actually repairing? That'd be interesting. What are you doing here? Right, so it looks like I've just got a load of ships scattered around. Not many, really. chance of taking out a couple of battleships. I don't know how much it's gonna help. That's no good. That's no good. We can do this one though. Interesting, they've put some armoured cruisers in front of the battleships. That's annoying. That's very annoying. Right then, see how we get on. Yeah, I think we're doing okay so far. But these light cruisers are going to be a problem. Oh dear, looks like he's got the movement bug. Well, that's a problem. Unfortunately, I've led this battleship straight into the line, or the path of a torpedo boat. Ouch, flash fire. Hopefully these torpedoes don't reach these battleships, but this one's looking like it's on the path. We should be okay. Unfortunate friendly fire. Ah ha ha! We found some more enemies. Right, we've run out of torpedo boats now, but they've done a pretty damn fine job. So hopefully, we can finish off this armoured cruiser. And then we can call it a day without losing this battleship, please. name is a challenge to take out. Alright, let's see the damage. So we clawed back 4,400. Sounds good. We didn't lose a battleship this time. If we did, if that one that flash fired died, I've got a feeling they would have scored like 10,000 victory points for that one ship. So yeah, it's going to be a challenge. This is a real challenge. We definitely need to get some more accuracy technology. 567 from transports. Okay. Well, I'm not going to be doing them. So, I think we should just skip on to the next month. Joking. Now the Germans want a piece. Okay, so we're in a three-way war. This is gonna get messy. It's gonna get real messy. And that is a huge battle. I don't know whether the computer's gonna be able to handle that. Even if I have got one of the best computers on the market. Oh no. Okay. Right, well, we'll save this for the next episode. So, cheers for watching, guys. Take care. I'll see you soon.